So I have an academic background in algorithm design and formal logic. So I've always been involved technically, but I've also enjoyed applying technology to get a positive outcome in business. And so I've worked at Microsoft and Tele2, and recently I've started my own company to help companies go from vision to reality. So it's not just marketing speak. We want to actually put big data solutions into production. So that's what I'm doing nowadays. And in specific, with the most awesome modern technology available in machine learning and deep learning and that kind of thing.
Since you've been in the field for quite some time, what do you think, how companies are dealing with all the changes that are currently happening in the data innovation, data science field?
Mm-hmm. I see data science, like I said, as business transformation more than technology revolution. Technology always evolves, but the big challenges for businesses now is not which technology, you know, is most modern. We can find those at conferences, but the challenge is truly business transformation. Are they willing? Are they capable? Do they have the mechanisms in place to transform their business if it's required? So if they come to an insight that that there's a business opportunity or that the data says something, are they able to act on that? That's the big challenge.
How can they get ready actually for this, to be ready to act on their insight?
Mm-hmm. I think it's important to have buy-in from the leadership, that there should be a data initiative, and that if the leadership decides that data should be a primary asset and something that they should act on, build products on, and use, then there needs to be buy-in from the leadership and a line of reporting that includes data-driven development in the organization.
And how companies can really make sure that they're utilizing the full potential of data?
I think really what companies want are to have a competitive advantage. So if they're doing what everybody else is doing, then that's not going to give you a competitive advantage. So one of the key things is to use modern technology that your competitors aren't using. Huh? Yeah, always be one step ahead.
What do you think we can expect in the nearest future in the field?
I think automation is going to be very big. Automation with intelligent systems. Deep learning algorithms are getting so good at this point at understanding patterns, understanding the human world, speech, sentiment, that a lot of things are going to be automated. Even in the complex fields like medicine and law that we think, well, that needs a human. I think that's going to be automated much sooner than people expect.